got his white boys do this shit in Burnley.